Hello everybody, today I will show you how to fix preview panel not working for PDF file in Windows 10 or 11. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing and liking. If you are unable to open a file which contains hash, simply you have to do is rename the file, delete hash and try opening it again. You'll see that the file will open. That's it. Thanks for watching.